a few thoughts on the Danish entry for this year's Eurovision Song Contest. It's okay. It's not one of the best this year, but it's fine, which I was happy to see, because you always have the hope, don't you, that when the host presents their entry, you always hope that they won't at least make complete fools of themselves. That's sort of like really all you can expect from anyone in the Eurovision Song Contest, but you hope for better things. And certainly from the host. Yeah. We don't always get it, but at least, if possible, it's great to see the host not completely screw up. And of course, Denmark is hosting the show this year, so it's great to see that they've picked something that is not exactly a masterpiece, but perfectly fine and entertaining while you're watching it. Their song is called Cliché Love Song, performed by a young man, very young, I'd have to say. Not just pretty young, but very young, it looks like. His name is Basim. I don't remember his last name, but he's performing just under his first name. It's a pop song. Catchy while you listen. I like the lyrics. I think it's a fun take on the typical boy meets girl kind of thing. Sort of a little bit of a send-up. That, yeah, this is all a huge cliche, especially in the ESC, maybe, but certainly in pop music generally. His voice is not that great, but it's interesting somehow. I immediately liked his voice as soon as I heard it. And I guess that's maybe to do with sort of personal charm, because he's certainly a charming young man. Has a good stage presence, seems confident on stage. And that's maybe sort of his personality that makes his voice interesting to listen to, even though he's not what you'd call a great singer. But he's fine. Just like the song. It's fine. Nothing that special, but perfectly fine. He has backing dancers who do a good job of keeping the performance entertaining. It's pretty simple, which I think will stand them in good stead. I don't see anything in the presentation that they need to change. I'm not sure how well they'll do. He's an immigrant. The dancers are mostly also immigrants. That may easily count against them, because when you think about a Danish person, you don't think about someone who looks like they're from Iraq or wherever. And in certain parts of Europe, when people see the Danish entry, they'll want to see a Danish entry. And this certainly does not look like a Danish entry, despite the huge Danish flag they dropped down at the end. But that was probably like the winning performance. I don't think they did that every time in the contest. Hopefully they won't do that in the final. So it's not a standout song. It should do middling well. It'll be interesting to see how they do. Certainly, they will be in the final, of course. They won't have to qualify, since they're the host. It's not always so good to be in the final directly, because you don't get to be heard more than once, and you have to have something really catchy to sort of make an instant impact. And this song is not that catchy. It's fun when you listen to it. I have a hard time humming it now, even though I only heard it again like 15 minutes ago. But while you listen, it's definitely catchy. So it would probably benefit from being heard twice. But it won't. So I can just say good luck, Denmark. I hope that they won't completely bomb. I don't think they will so far in the lineup. I would say that this is a middling entry. I hope they do well. I hope they end up in at least top 15. But you never know. The song itself is fine. There's nothing wrong with it. but also not that special. I hope that the singer, who, like I said, is a charming young man, and who gives a sort of, how should I phrase this? He puts his personality into his performance. It's an engaging performance. And I hope that will lead them, certainly not all the way to the top. No one should win this thing twice in a row. So I wouldn't want them to win, even if they had a chance to. But I hope they'll do well. They made a perfectly acceptable choice. So good luck to Denmark. I know that you'll give us a great show. And you picked a fine song, so good luck and thank you.
So damn fine, but she was crazy. Was all about body time. And lately, I felt like something's wrong. So flaky and shaky when the sun went down. Yeah, boom, boom, boom. When she walked the room, it was real, it was. I know it's hard to get it. She's a special girl. Through to you, you.